Hey, new guy. I'm Mike. You?
It's Edward.
Some kinds you do not even have to cook, like Frankfurter, Knockwurst, some kinds of bologna.
So I stumbled upon the history of the sausage in a newspaper article. There was a 50th anniversary for these hot dog stands that we have in Copenhagen. And the journalist also talked about the history of the sausage that was quite interesting in many ways. It was banned by the church. It was, you know, you couldn't have your head shaved, thrown out of town, and because it was unclean, there was blood in it, you know. So I thought that would be a funny engine for a story, for a comedy, that that's a metaphor that nothing's changed in 2,000 years.
Me and Edward, we're opening a restaurant.
This Edward's German, Daddy.
German?
So everything in the American side of things are real. It's based on people I met, documentaries I saw, articles I read, gay conversion therapy testimonials I watched, and money gospel preachers. And then again, the sausage trivia is true.
And
now you want to see the film, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, no, way! Oh, he was making friends.
The idea with a small town in America is that a lot of these small towns, even bigger towns, are being shut down and due to basically the wrong politics. And so it was also to show the world these towns are quite cool. You know, we could have shot this town as being a complete little dump, you know, but we wanted to make it look cool and have a potential, you know.
Yeah! It's the power of the Holy Ghost.
It takes 2 minutes of studies of economics to know that having five big companies owning everything is bad. You know, getting money out in the communities is better. The capitalist idea that we have here in the Western world only survives for one reason, that somebody else is paying the price, being the environment that suffers, animals that are being abused, or sweatshops everywhere. You know, somebody is suffering for benefit, you know, and you multiply that with a number of people in the world, you get a very, not diverse, but the opposite. You get very rich and very poor, you know. So if everybody was treated right, if people did what was right, you wouldn't have that system, you know, but it's getting worse and worse and worse.
This is the authorities!
I'm a church boy, and a church boy don't allow Satan to devour God's.
Every country has its sausage. So I thought it was at least a universal language, you know, and the movie sort of suggests that skip Jesus, if he ever existed, but hold on to the sausage, that you can hold on to that. It's real, it's there, you know, and it's, you know, the barbecue has proven to bring people together. So it's time to resettle, so to speak.
America first.
Delicious.